Hello, everyone, and welcome to Servant of Christ Ministries. In today's quick answer with SOC, I will be answering the question on what my favorite Bible verse is and why. My favorite Bible verse is hands down 2 Peter chapter 3 and verse 9, and it states, "The Lord is not slack concerning his promise, as some count slackness, but is long-suffering toward us, not willing that any should perish, but that all should come to repentance." This verse holds a special and dear place in my heart because of the time in which I read it. Most of you are probably familiar with my background and journey in becoming a Christian. If not, I will place a link to my testimony video in the description box below. I remember reading this verse after struggling with whether or not God loved me anymore after having left the religion I used to be a part of. And what I have noticed is that this verse is actually a condensed version of the gospel, a verse that brought me hope in my hopelessness. When it states that the Lord is not slack concerning his promise, it means that what he has promised about his son Jesus Christ can be trusted to be true. And this promise is that anyone who places their faith in Christ will be saved. It then refers to those who mock or question God about the amount of time that has passed since that promise has been made. Many people scoff at God and say that Jesus isn't coming back because it has already been so long. And this is why the next portion of that verse is so important, because it gives us the reason why God has waited. It states that he is long-suffering with us, because he doesn't want anyone to perish, but would rather have people repent and be saved. So clearly, the reason why God has waited is because he wants everyone to have the opportunity to be saved. There will be no one on earth that will be able to bring an accusation against God in stating that he didn't give them a chance. This is not uncharacteristic of God either, because many times in the Old Testament, God would sometimes mercifully wait for hundreds of years before he brought judgment on a nation. I think that my favorite portion of the verse is the word all. When I had left my congregation, I felt isolated, alone, and without hope. But when I read the word all, I knew that this included me as well. And from then on, I made it my life's purpose to share the gospel with others. And that is why 2 Peter chapter 3 and verse 9 is my favorite verse. I pray that this quick answer with SOC was helpful. If you have any other questions that you think could be answered quickly, please feel free to leave a comment below or email me at servantofchristministries@gmail.com. And don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe and click that notification bell to be alerted when new videos are released. Also, if you enjoyed this video and would like to support this ministry, there are links in the description box below where you can help. Until next time, God bless.